The leadership lessons for being effective at doing that are things that I have learned from working with tens of thousands of leaders in dozens and dozens of countries all over the world. And I'd like to boil them down to six positive things that help us keep things moving up or in a positive direction of progress. The first is the universal lesson of life, which is show up. If you don't show up, nothing really happens. The very fact of showing up, of making oneself available, of deciding that your presence makes a difference, is the first key to leadership. The second lesson that I've learned is that it's important to speak up, to use the power of voice. However, the power of voice is not simply words. The power of voice is shaping the agenda, framing issues for other people, helping them think about it in a different way. So speaking up is the second attribute of leadership. The third is to look up. Look up at some higher principle, bigger issue, bigger vision, values. Without vision and values, leadership is hollow. No matter what it is that you want to achieve, it's always important to remember the principles. And when I say higher principles and looking up, I'm not thinking about spiritual matters, but for some people they would take it that way. I'm simply thinking about how important it is for any leader to know what they stand for and to be able to elevate people's eyes from everyday problems which bog us down in the weeds, difficult to deal with. There's a purpose, there's a reason that we're doing this, and that's going to stand us in good stead when I get a few skills down. But the fourth skill, and why vision and values matter in part, the fourth skill is team up. Team up. Everything goes better with partners. Nearly anything worth doing is very difficult to do alone. And the best enterprises, the best projects, the best ventures are won where there's a sense of partnership from the beginning. That's how we're going to solve the problems of the world in the future, by the way, make the world a better place, is because we take lots of separate efforts and we bring them together aligned in one big team. So now I've had four skills and I want to get to the fifth, which is never give up. Because of something that I coined a while ago, I call it Kanter's Law. I hope you do too. Kanter's Law is that everything can look like a failure in the middle. There's almost nothing we start that doesn't hit an obstacle, a roadblock. It takes longer than we imagined because we'd never done it before. If you keep going, persist and persevere, find a way around the obstacles, flexibly redesign, often you can produce a success. Sometimes it's not the success you first imagined. A lot of technology turns out to be applied in ways that we had never thought of in the beginning. But that ability to hang in there and not give up is a hallmark of leaders. And so never give up, because if you give up, by definition, it's a failure. You've stopped prematurely. Find the strength to persist, even against the naysayers, the critics, and the obstacles, because that's what makes a difference between success and failure. And then when you get to the point where it looks like what you're doing is working, it's taking hold, you have the first pilot, you have a little more support, you do the sixth thing, which is lift others up. Share success. The credit, the recognition, the idea of giving back once you have a success, because that's what creates an environment in which you can do it again, you can do it the next time, you build support rather than lose support. You must feel positively about the achievement, but make sure other people feel elevated by what you do as well. So that quickly, our 6 secrets of success. If you want things to continue to be up, then show up. Speak up. Look up. Team up. Never give up. And lift others up.